A few weeks ago, my friend Greg mentioned he was putting together a Battlebots team. My immediate reaction was, "Can I come film you guys building your robot?" To which he replied, "Do you just want to be on the team?" And of course, I couldn't say no to that. And so I give you the official Team Midnight Invention application for Battlebots 2021.
Building robots is a state of mind. A state of zen. The feeling of accomplishment when you wreck your opponent. This is Switchback. My name is Greg Nidell, and I'm the captain of Team Midnight Invention, and this is our new robot, Switchback. 15 years ago, I competed with my last heavyweight, Tetricide, in the non-televised R3 Battlebots event. I was very active in the community back then, with bots in several of the smaller weight classes, and I even met my wife through Battlebots. My entire adult life has been around sharing my love of competitive robotics. I wrote one of the most referenced How Do I Build a Combat Robot guide that has over 625,000 views since it was published in 2008. But it doesn't stop there. When Battlebots went off TV, mentoring first robotics teams became my primary robotics outlet. Over the past 20 years, teams I have mentored have won countless competitions, including the first Robotics World Championship. 6 years ago, my friend and teammate David Yanoshek and I founded Rev Robotics to provide high quality and affordable parts to competitive robotics teams. Rev products are now used by more than 10,000 schools and organizations in over 190 countries. We have considered applying for the show several times since it relaunched, but building our company has always taken higher priority. The time is now right, and we are ready to throw everything we have at building Switchback. Switchback is a multifunctional kinetic energy control bot. It features a drum spinner that's capable of delivering huge hits like Copperhead and Minotaur, with the added advantage of a utility arm for additional attack versatility. In most fights, the arm's going to start in the upward position so it can fully spin up before engaging. This introduces the options for traditional attacks or to drop the drum on someone, giving similar functionality to bots like Sawblaze. Switchback is truly ambidextrous. We have the ability to hit over the back or the front at any time during the match, using the drum as either a down cutter or upper flipper. Lastly, different configurations of the arms will allow for lifting robots for suplex slams, because we love having different variety in our bag of tricks. Switchback's designed to be super compact and extremely reliable. Each subsystem is its own robot, with batteries, motor controllers, receiver, and master power switch. We believe that this robot will be extremely entertaining to watch. It'll be like watching a hybrid of Duck, Copperhead, and Yeti all mixed into one. Our team is extremely capable with all the talent, funds, and equipment required.
Hey, my name's Christina. I've always loved building and making things, but I knew nothing about competitive robotics before I met my husband while he was designing a BattleBot by the swimming pool. Since then, my life is nothing but robots. I'm super excited to meet and smash all of these robots that we've seen on TV.
Hi, I'm David. I'm an electrical engineer, and I co-founded Rev Robotics. I have 17 years of competition robotics experience, and I'm really excited for BattleBots because it's the next big challenge I can sink my teeth into.
I'm Scotty, and I've been interested in building robots ever since I was a little kid. I'm a software engineer by training, a self-taught electrical and mechanical engineer, and now I also run the YouTube channel Strange Parts, which has 1.8 million subscribers, where I explore the stranger parts of technology and manufacturing. I'm really fired up to build a kick-ass robot that puts on a great show and tell the story of our journey.
Hi, I'm Orion. I'm a mechanical engineer. I've been building robots since 2011, and I'm looking forward to competing on BattleBots and putting my theories about kinetic energy to the test.
Hi, I'm Amanda. I'm a 20-year robotics enthusiast after watching BattleBots for the first time when I was only 16 years old. Since then, I've been a mentor, sponsor, supplier, and even staff for robotics competitions, but BattleBots is the last frontier for me to conquer.
Hi, I'm Frank. My background is mechanical design and fabrication. I've participated in competitive robotics competitions for about 15 years, and I'm incredibly excited to build Switchback.
Switchback's gonna put on great fights that audiences are gonna love, and we look forward to showing it off in the BattleBots.